He's been there since the start. Can't touch Ricky. Janice, Louise and Burgandy looking very nervous as well.
Please take... seat 5.
Burgandy, stop. Babe, bring your chair back to the middle. I've got an idea. Burgandy, I don't want to see this talent leave this stage and this country forever. And what I want to do, I want Panda to come up here too. Panda. Okay. Is Panda there?
Copy that, Steph.
Hey, Panda. Want you back on that stage, baby? I am serious. Robbie wants you back on the stage.
Oh, my God.
Okay, here she is. Panda, welcome back to the competition. Burgandy, you're not going anywhere just yet. Ladies, this year I am the mentor of the groups and I want you two as a group with me.
Yes!
What I need to see though is some chemistry from the two of you. So listen, do you both know I'm every woman?
But I got one.
What have you got?
Never enough.
Do you know never enough?
No, it's up to the greatest showman.
Come on then, hit us with it.
Sing!
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay its way. Can't let this moment end. You started a dream in me. It's getting louder. Can you hear echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? Starting without you. All the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky could never be enough. Never be enough.
Guys, magic happens when you don't expect it, trust me. That was amazing. Well, Robbie.
We're keeping it in the family. I love you girls so much. And
we love
I'm
you.
So excited.
Thank
I think
you,
you're going to be in good hands with that one.
We did it. What's happening?
Burgandy and Panda have been thrown a lifeline and been made into a group. Ida has her final six owners. They are Ricky, Janice, Louise, Danny, Gio, and Ola.
Bet his house is right, yeah!